Essentially, I think that playing music, well, it not only improves the life of the musician, but I think it improves the lives of the people who listen to it. And, you know, I've probably played a lot more instrumental music than I have played music with words. I do both, but I think that there's something that could be said about just music itself. What it expresses, something about the person, and possibly about the person who wrote it. My name's David Smith, and I've been playing music for about 15 years now. Basically, hoping to find a way back to playing music, because I think that people enjoy listening to music, even though these days there's not as much interest in going to see maybe live music or buying albums. People still listen, and so I'm gonna try to get more opportunities to perform live and, you know, hopefully record some more music.